The Duke's second daughter was ravishing fair. Bright blue were her eyes, and bright gold was her hair. The Duke's youngest daughter, with eyes like the sky, and hair like night shadows, made courtiers sigh. But the Duke's eldest daughter, a maiden called Jane, brown head and brown eyes, was decidedly plain. No suitor had she, not a soul sought her hand, although she must wed first by her father's command. And nobody knew, nor would care if were told, that plain little Jane had a voice of pure gold. Since no one would miss her at night on her own, through evening dark forest she'd wander alone. For Jane knew a secret she'd learned by chance, the place in the forest where elves came to dance. At night as she watched them in their magic ring, enthralled by their music, Jane started to sing. Shocked by her own boldness, was still pleased to find that harpists and dancers did not seem to mind. Came winter and Jane dared not wander by night, but drooped in the corner a pitiful sight. And cruel her two sisters, impatient to wed, would heap bitter scorn on unhappy Jane's head. There was no escape from their torments but sleep, and long in the darkness Jane softly would weep. One evening they followed her right to her bed, and one said in anger, "I wish you were dead." So Jane fled in tears to the snow and the storm, without even a thing to keep herself warm. Soon lost in the dark and the snow soft and deep, she felt herself numbing and falling asleep. "Perhaps this is better," she said with a sigh, and gave herself up to the storm then to die. But before death could claim her with fear-filled alarms, she was snatched from death's cold hands by strong elven arms. To elf voices urging she lived, she awoke, embraced by pure love and a warm elven cloak. Now Jane disappeared in that storm, it is said, and both the Duke's daughters are certain she's dead. But if you should chance near that wild elven hill, you'll find that the elf folk at night dance there still. And the music they dance to is sung and is played by a proud harper elf and his dear mortal maid.